So in 1814, he settled down and founded the town we call Loudonville. Since then, we built the flour mill, sidecars and buses. Judge Stewart brought the train, Boss Cat cooled us down. Folks paddled their canoes, sang hymns in the pews. No life don't get better than this small Ohio town known as Loudonville, Loudonville. You can try to find the sweeter kind of life, but you never will. Loudonville, Loudonville. There's a little bit of heaven in Loudonville. And now the Ohio Theater stands to this day, where the Venus of vaudeville would sing long ago. There's a street fair in the fall, why not come and see it all? In the village of Loudonville, Ohio. It's a fine place to grow, it's a wholesome place to be. Stop by and say hello, I know that you'll agree. You could fly around the world and you will never see a sweet, simple town with more heart and history. Loudonville, Loudonville. But you can try to find a sweeter kind of life, but you never will. Loudonville, Loudonville. There's a little bit of heaven in Loudonville. Yeah, there's a little bit of heaven in Loudonville.